Why has Vader launched so many probe droids? Why is it justified? Skywalker is out there, and so are the rebels, but he knows there's nowhere to hide. Now he's been told the Hoth droid stopped transmitting, and there's where his fleet needs to be. Now he has found it, their secret location, the rebels, Skywalker and he. Why has Han spent so much time with the rebels when he has a price on his head? The bounty is quite high, the whole guild is hunting. He'd rather pay Jabba instead. What's this he's been told? Luke's still out in the cold. He'll go and he'll find him, you'll see. And out there he'll find it, Skywalker's location, a Tauntaun, a Jedi, and he. All of the fleet's ready to go. It's time for the Empire to strike back. Has Luke been half awake, and has he seen visions? Old Ben was calling his name. He mentioned Dagobah and someone named Yoda, a Jedi who's willing to train. Luke trusts old Ben far too much to ignore him. There's somewhere that he needs to be. Soon he will find it, the Jedi connection, Kenobi and Yoda and he. Someday he'll find it, the Jedi connection, Kenobi and Yoda. Kenobi and Yoda and he.
Thank you. I was starting up the Falcon. We delayed our launch too long. I used the blaster on the troopers, but Darth Vader came along. Then I flew out of Hoth sky, prepared to jump into space. When the hyperdrive failed, I led the TIEs on a chase. Yes, I know we're in trouble. We can't jump to light speed. Let's evade those destroyers. On that we're all agreed. We have to buy some time to fix the ship and get out of this scrape. I need to repair the jump drive so we can make our escape. Let me tell you about my next move. It made me look pretty rash. I entered an asteroid field and hoped to avoid a major crash. I needed to buy time to get the ship somewhere clear. Never tell me the odds. I have the Falcon to steer. Yes, I know we're in trouble, but they'd be crazy to chase. Man, we might be in danger. Let's get out of this place. Leia wanted to be around when I made a mistake, but she's taking her wish back. She just hopes we'll escape. So I flew through the fields, and the TIEs were destroyed. I got close to a big rock, which upset our protocol droid. But I hit the Falcon, which left Leia impressed. Then I checked out the Falcon, and got the damage assessed. Yeah, we're still in big trouble, but we just gotta break. The asteroid field may not have been a mistake. I have a plan to get us out of this. I know this guy with a cape. It's an old friend named Lando. I think he'll help us escape. Yes, we're still in big trouble. I did something insane. Someone please shut the droid off. All he does is complain. We need to go and fix the hyperdrive, because it's not in good shape. Plot a course to Bespin, so we can make our escape. Yes, we're still in big trouble, but I got us away. That was some fancy flying, if myself I do say. I had to pull a crazy stunt to get us out of that scrape. Now we're off to Cloud City to find a way to escape.
I have Jedi ambitions, came here from old Ben's call. Learned the Jedi traditions, right here on Dagobah. Found him at this location, green skin and not much height. Listen to his admonitions on how to be a Jedi Knight. My X-Wing came from Hoth and sank in the swampy terrain. Now I'm living a crazy life as the Force runs through my veins. As a Jedi I will train.
Come on!
Upside, inside out, I'm training with Master Yoda. The Dark Side Tree Showdown, training with Master Yoda. Darth Vader with my head, punishment for my curse bar. He will wear me out, training with Master Yoda.
Come on!
Training with Master Yoda.
Come on!
Training with Master Yoda. See things in a cloud city, my friends are getting hell. Yoda says the future's fuzzy, going there might not end well. My X-Wing's in the water and I bitch and I complain. Yoda lifted out from the swampy muck terrain, and he doesn't even strain.
Come on!
Upside, inside out, I'm training with Master Yoda. Lift rocks up and down, training with Master Yoda. I'm standing on my head, like I'm doing some crazy yoga. He will wear me out, training with Master Yoda.
Come on!
Training with Master Yoda.
Come on!
Training with Master Yoda. Haunted by the vision of my friends and their pain. Then the Force Ghost appears to urge me to remain. But I'm going just the same.
Come on!
Upside, inside out, I'm leaving Master Yoda. X-Wing's now off the ground, leaving Master Yoda. Darth Vader is ahead, as we go into the coda. Listen as I shout, leaving Master Yoda. Upside, inside out, I'm leaving Master Yoda. X-Wing's now off the ground, leaving Master Yoda. Lightsaber duel ahead, as we go into the coda. Listen as I shout, leaving Master Yoda.
Come on!
Leaving Master Yoda.
Come on!
Leaving Master Yoda. Just once in a while, you'll fool them. Jump drive's broken down, the fleet jumps away, and my ship's still around. Make our way off to Bespin, a city in clouds above the ground. We'll lend our help, or will he turn us down? It might be crazy, but it's true. Now we are caught between the girls and Lando City. Best that we can do, the best that we can do. Push come to shove, Lando he runs Cloud City. He's made his choice, the promise of help, well, was just a ploy. They promised to leave alone his gas mine, but the deal gets worse all the time. Changing the terms now, well, he wants to flee. Now we are caught by the goons in Lando City. I know it's crazy, but it's true. Now we are caught by the goons in Lando City. Not much that we can do, not much that we can do. Not much that we can do. Not much that we can do. Push come to shove. Now we are caught by the goons in Lando City. I know it's crazy, but it's true. Now we are caught by the goons in Lando City.
He wants the target alive. I have a bounty to hunt down. It is no trouble. Jabba's bounty is double. Not a boss I would let down. The Falcon just turned around into attack position. I think he's played a trick, so I don't lie. Suspicion him, I won't lose. I won't let him get away. The bounty is high. It's a major payday. I will hunt down. Things will be great when I hunt down. No finer work for sure. Hunt down. The bounty is waiting for me. I think it's alright. Hans and Carbonite off to slave one to blow town. I have my prize, I've got Han still alive with Bespin in the lockdown. I'm taking him far away from Bespin's cloud city. Off to Jabba's palace where the desert sand is gritty. On Tatooine, the suns are much brighter there. I'm collecting the bounty, delivered with care when I touch down. Where the twin suns are bright. A Wookiee or Jedi died in a showdown. I know I can't lose a showdown. Just bring it on, okay, showdown. I'm here and waiting for you.
Han Solo, he's in a plight. Soon he'll be in carbonite. We're helpless against the Empire's might. Just going to pray he's gonna be alright. Now I kiss him and say that I love him so. And he just looks at me and then says, I know. Looking at me with his hands bound tight. Now they've started freezing him in carbonite. Lando says the freezing process has gone right. Boba Fett is taking it away tonight. My face has gone white. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite. Lando says he's sorry, he's so contrite. Said he had to make a bargain that he couldn't fight. Darth Vader has changed the deal outright. Lando's told the citizens to take a flight. A panic in sight. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite. Hands in Luke's voice inside my head. We picked him up and away we've sped. Luke faced Vader and he lost the fight. Boba Fett took Hanaway in carbonite. He's off to Tatooine where the suns are bright. When the sequel comes around, we'll be reunited. Skywalker will fight. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite. Hands in carbonite.
Let's hear it for the boys.
He's off to rescue her.
He's off to rescue her. flying at a weapon blasters can't touch. To buy some time, they'll try opposing cables. See if at legs can play games or double dutch. Without his gonna look ain't helping at all. So he covers wedges, he makes his run. Flies his speed around the walker the best way he knows how. One more pass around and now it's done. Listen to me. Let's start making walkers fall. Please stick it to the enemy troops like you used to. I see there's plenty of them coming and they're standing tall. We've got to take them down fast. Luke is out and using an ascender and his saber cuts so old in the steel. He puts a bomb inside the body can handle and the walker crashes to the snow with a squeal. Shot out the main power. It marks the end of the rebel base. The final transports have to run the blockade. All the ships all make it into hyperspace.
Y'all get out now.
We're done making walkers fall. Please get to your transports and the fighters they used to. Fly to the rendezvous point and don't go away long.
Let's get out of this place
fast. We were making walkers fall. Stuck it to the enemy troops like we used to. Flying cable between their legs was quite a close call.